Pauline Hanson's One Nation has put another obstacle in the way of Labor support in Queensland. After agreeing to preference the LNP, Queensland is seen as crucial for Labor's election efforts, especially in Longman and Leichhardt, where the opposition is considered a strong contender to pick up the LNP-held seats. The deal was brokered with Nationals Senator Matt Canavan and is expected to boost Pauline Hanson's chance of re-election and to pick up a second Senate seat. The move contrasts with One Nation's decision to preference Labor ahead of Liberal candidates in other states.